Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So this video is going to be all about how I prepare my hair after stretching for a long amount of time for my relaxer. So if you're interested in knowing, then just keep on watching. So I am fresh out the shower, about to go to bed, and I just wanted to come show you guys what I'm gonna do to my hair to prepare for my relaxer tomorrow. So I've been stretching for a while now, for over 4 months, and my roots are just, oh my goodness guys, I can't even really part my hair. I can't really put it in different styles because my new growth is just ridiculous. So just to loosen that up, I'm gonna use my organic aloe and Neem hair conditioning mist from Bisou hair company. And I did a review on this hair company's product. They have a whole product line, but if you watched my single braid out tutorial video, then you'll see that I said this product was my favorite. Now if you want to see any of the other products, then I'll leave that link to that video down below and in the cards up top, so you guys can check that out. But this has really been helping me kind of break up my new growth, soften it, and it really soothes my scalp. So this is a really good step that I'm gonna try using before I do my relaxer tomorrow. I'm just going to kind of part my hands with my fingers. I'm not going to use any combs or anything, and just spray the product in there. So now that it's all in my parts, guys, I'm just going to massage that in and make sure that I'm not really disturbing my scalp too much. Just making sure the moisture is on my hair. And making sure that it's breaking it up and making it softer. So now that that part is done, I'm going to use my Jamaican Black Castor Oil on my ends. And I only use this heavy oil like on the day before my relaxer because I don't want my hair to be too heavy, just so I can have versatility with my styling of my hair and it won't really weigh my hair down too bad. So I just kind of put a generous amount of this on my hands, rub it in together, and just kind of glide it on the hair. So this process was pretty simple, quick and easy, and I don't want to do too much. Just want to make sure that my roots are manageable, they're softening up so that I can part my hair and get ready to be parting to put the relaxer. And I also want to make sure that my ends were coated really good with a thick oil so that if relaxer does somehow get onto them, they won't really be affected. So basically that's it guys. I'm going to put my scarf on and then I'll be ready for tomorrow for my relaxer. Now in the meantime, I'm gonna try not to scratch, of course, try not to irritate my scalp, try not to brush my hair. Well, I'm not gonna be brushing my hair. I'm not going to be brushing like my scalp and my edges and stuff, because those are definitely the most sensitive areas. So you want to make sure if you have to go somewhere before your relaxer, you want to look presentable. I would just tie my hair down with the scarf at night and just make sure that it's molded before you go to sleep. So when you wake up, you can just throw it in a ponytail or something and you won't have to do any brushing or any combing or anything like that before your relaxer. And I'll show you guys that right now. So guys, I hope this video was helpful and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.